What is up, posse? DJ Wolf Dog here. And I just thought I'd give you a quick update on what is going on with the channel. Because you're probably wondering what's next for DJ Wolf Dog, and I just thought I'd let you guys know what's going on. First off, new movie reviews will be coming up soon. I looked on the website for the theater that's not too far from here. And there are some neat movies that are playing nearby, and some came back into theaters for a limited time. And one of them I'm hoping to see before it goes out of theaters again, because this movie apparently does really get my interest, and I'm just hoping for the best. And then there will also be movies like Beauty and the Beast, the Power Rangers, and all those sorts of stuff. And movies that are coming out over the summer like Transformers and Spider-Man. Oh, and Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. And then there will be more shitimas. The 1 year anniversary is coming up, actually. And we'll get to that when the time it arrives. And it should be a lot of fun. And if you guys liked my top 10 most memorable Disney villains, then don't worry, more top 10 lists will be on the way soon. I just had to find the time to, get to them, because I have so much work to do here at school. But I will get to them as much as I possibly can. And then you have the gameplays, which I know you guys love. In fact, it's what I started on my channel at first. I would have to say that the gameplays may have to wait until the summertime. I might be getting a job, though, over the summer, so I won't be getting a lot of gameplays up in time. But I'm very sorry. I'll just get to as much of them as I possibly can. And if I don't get to one in a little while, then I'm terribly sorry. Does not mean I'm quitting my YouTube channel. I am still doing it for quite a while. I just hope you guys understand that I've been very busy lately. And one more thing, since it's award season coming up, I figured that I would do my Oscars predictions coming up, since the Oscar Awards will be premiering on ABC on February 26th, and I clearly did not purposely advertise for that. I just thought I'd, let you guys know when it is. And plus, I love movies, so I just figured that I'd put that out there. And speaking of movies, I now have my new movie that I'm going to do for Shitima. It's going to be a very special treat for all of you. So, without further ado, allow me to introduce to you the movie that I'm going to do for my next episode of Shitima. This next episode of Shitima is going to be one of my toughest challenges to date. And it comes from a very famous director. Her and is in this very envelope.